This is a very special day today. Y'all get the shop cleaned up. It needs to be perfect. I have a very special bride coming in. And I'm surprising our bride with a very special celebrity guest.
Celebrity. We're going to have a celebrity. Who could it be? Who do y'all think it is?
Angelina Jolie?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Brad Pitt.
Oh, I said Brad Pitt.
Come on, tell us.
Adam Levine. You make a fool of yourself. I'm not telling you a thing.
Oh, I know.
Who?
It's Kate Middleton.
Yeah, right.
Okay, so it's not Kate Middleton, mm-hmm. but a guy can dream, can he?
Yes, he can dream.
No. Okay, so make sure those Robin are straight over there. Flo, make sure that jewelry case is clean. I need all new jewelry
in
here.
Okay,
all the mannequins redone.
Oh, I know. Oh, my God, I know. Dolly Parton. I mean, she's just up the road.
Hey, Monty.
Perfect. What?
You go over there and get that mannequin over there.
Why?
Just get that mannequin over there.
Why, we bring her over here?
Uh-huh. Hey, girls. What? Don't you tell him. We won't.
I love you.
Wait a minute. Are you telling them the secret?
No. Hurry up. Bride's going to be here any second. Come on. Let's go.
Just give me one little hint.
I'm
not going to stop
until
you give me a hint.
I'm not giving you a hint.
Are you excited?
You jacked up.
Let me get that door for you, sweetie.
Thanks. My name is Dani Stafford. I'm 28, and I'm from Mobile, Alabama.
Hey. Come stand right over here.
How are you?
How are you, girl?
You look welcome. Beautiful.
And Dani, today is your special day.
Your wonderful friend Jenna has told us your story and shared some things with us.
This door is yours, girl. I don't want you to look at a price tag. Because our gift to you is your bridal gown.
Oh, that's so sweet.
We've heard what you've been through. We're here to make you the most fabulous bride that has ever hit town.
Y'all have no idea how much that means.
It is Dani Day at Bridals by Lauren.
I don't know what I did to deserve this, but I'm not going to question it.
Introduce us. Yeah, we don't know.
Tell us who everyone is.
This is Mom, Robin.
Hi. Welcome.
This is Jenna.
We know Jenna. Hi, yes. Jenna.
This is Lauren, but I call her Bootsy. This is Kelly.
Hi.
Hi.
And then this is Miss Karen, my mom's best friend.
Aww. Hi.
Y'all think she can dance in that?
Do you think she can do the body roll?
Yeah.
Ooh. That one jumped right out at me.
It's a keyhole back. You like that?
Yes.
Very pretty. And it's got that shape that you like
so
much. So tell me, you have 6 more months of chemo?
Yes, ma'am. 6 more months. Mm-hmm. And, you know, when I've gone through 2.5 years, 6 months is...
Nothing.
Nothing. So this is my light at the end of the tunnel. And... I'm ready. I'm ready to get there. Because I'm going to be dancing.
You are going to party, girl.
And I want it.
So pretty. Did you ever think we were going to get to this point of... No.
No. It's so hard to turn the worry off into happiness.
Yeah.
And every day, I struggle with it.
Yeah.
But I'm getting there.
Yeah. It gives me joy. I want to cry. It gives me joy to help out another cancer patient. Because it's still raw for me to be able to give back and make her have a happy day and to give her something to really look forward to. It's everything.
Let's get started. Let's try on some dresses. Let's start celebrating.
Let's see.
Mama's pick.
And it's pretty.
I'm looking at myself and kind of just surprised, like, whoa.
How do you feel about the sort of strapless look?
I am more open to it, seeing it, than I originally thought. Mm-hmm. My mom's pick doesn't have the dramatic back. It is strapless, which I don't know if I want to go that route. I have scars and I still have my port in from chemo.
You ready to go see what everybody thinks?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. She knew you picked it right away.
I love the dress on her. I feel like it's more my choice, and I thought it was beautiful.
It's a very safe dress.
Yes.
Okay, I'm about to burst. There's more surprises?
What?
Lori, so it's time?
Yes. There's somebody that's very special to me that has a concert here tonight. And it works very closely with the LLS Society. We know how important music has been to you.
Yes.
And still continues to be, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're not going to believe he's here. Hillary Scott from Lady Antebellum. Come on out, Hillary!
Hi, how are you?
Danny.
So nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Hillary Scott from Lady Antebellum is here. I listened to him for a year during my chemo treatment. You're pretty special.
It really has been
good.
Danny Day. Like,
Hashtag Danny Day.
There's just been so much generosity around me, and it just truly continues to keep on coming.
It was really hard to keep it a secret. There were many moments that I had to keep my mouth shut, but it was worth it.
Anything we can do to walk closer to a cure, it's something really, really close to my heart. My bandmates both have had cancer touch their families way too closely. So thankful that you get to walk down the aisle in a gorgeous gown to the man of your dreams. It's just gonna be an incredible year for you. I'm believing that and praying that, and I'm just so excited for you.
Thank you.
For sure. Hillary, yes. When we find that perfect dress, you're gonna say what?
You look good!
You look good. That's my favorite Lady Antebellum song.
It probably plays on a loop in your head all day long.